This is how you ring a bell. As you can see, I have a very, very small bell. All you have to do is shake it back and forth.